go back. I can still go back. Peace, hey, Scott.
Miles away from the peak, so
and the beginning of hell.
We're 8 miles in already. Now it's gonna be tough. It's out in the sun, 3 miles to the peak.
And so, I'm already whining already. 8 miles in, I'm already whining. So
good luck, Anna.
Good luck to myself.
Just don't cry.
Thank you. You know, I'm impressed that I feel better than San Jacinto. Because when I was up at San Jacinto, maybe 2 weeks ago, whatever, I was like, how am I going to go down? But now I'm excited to go down. So I'm doing so much better.
Good job.
I can't believe I'm saying that. Like, seriously, it's crazy.
Say something. I did it. We did it.
You
were awesome
great.
Day.
You were great.
Beth made it.
Nice. I was like, what the heck? I always saw his brown shorts, dude.
Yeah,
like,
he just kept on going.
Wasn't he right behind you?
Yeah.
Kick it out of the rock. I want to be here.
Made it second time.
Nice.
In 2 weeks.
Nice.
Beat it by 5 minutes.
Even from here to the creek?
I got 19.8. I have to walk around to make it 20.
Oh, wow.
No, actually, it's like...
Good job. You look good.
19.6.
So I end up making 19.
Okay, picture.
I end up making 2.
Good job, guys.
Good job. So we did 20. We did 20 today.
20.
Wow.
Well, it was 19.6. I actually have to walk additional 0.4 to make it 20.
So. But just for the record, we crossed the creek at 6:40, just so you know, before 7.
Oh, but I got here at 6:40.
The
yeah.
That was okay.